I was born with an African drum on the inside of my chest, beating the inner line in my ribcage, coloring my spirit with such a passion. I am forced to exhale a sigh, so uninhibited, released from a truth found so deep within. My spine shivers as it brushed with death, I kid you not, and I'm humbled by its presence. Seeing all the alphabet is the blood that fills these veins. Cut me and I bleed scripture, a misunderstood martyr, slang in today's proverbs as tomorrow's cliches. So try not to hide behind your eyelids, cause your ears will still see clarity, and these poems continue to be written with a phantom hand. I am nothing but a marionette, dancing the puppeteer's dance, an untrained ballerina. I tippy my toes, see, niggas live a lifetime balancing act, walking a balance beam between black and human, but I'm still human. Done is ask you to deliver me from all I've ever been, but you seem to be at a loss for words, spirit, and passion. And look at me, I'm lost in your life. No compass, no compassion, just lost. Hopes that you would find me and return me to my rightful owner, and rightfully so, cause I made a promise to myself never to promise again or compromise the need of another unless another needed me. And I never needed that other again, cause it was safer that way. But safest isn't always the best way. See, I found guilt in the absence of reciprocity, one of my many lessons learned. Sometimes you make mistakes. Sometimes the mistakes make you, and permanently stains you. Me, myself, and I now, void of intuition, extinct instinct. Decisions left in the hands of too many others. And where do I go from here?